Prince Charles addressed rift rumors with son William, heavily alleged feuding. Prince Charles denied the rumors that he is feuding with his two sons, Prince William and Prince Harry. Prince Charles has finally broken his silence about the speculations that he is not on good terms with his two sons. The Prince of Wales called those reports completely nonsense and wholly untrue. Prince Charles addressed alleged feuding with his sons. Prince Charles condemned the rumors about his broken relationship with his sons, Prince William and Prince Harry, the royal sources told Mirror. Palace insiders also deny the reports that things are hot and cold between the future king and his two sons with Princess Diana. The outlet noted how Fighting Freedom author Ovid Scobie spoke about Prince Charles' relationship with his sons in the book. Mirror noted that Scobie's book suggests that the heir apparent value his public image about his relationship with Prince William and Prince Harry. When Scobie appeared on To Royalty TV, he once again spoke about Prince Charles' support for the Sussexes, but noted that the future king does it quietly. What is interesting, and I found time and time again, his sympathy for the couple was often there, but was almost too afraid to voice it and to take it further, Scobie said. He quietly supported Harry and Meghan's decision to show the mill on Sunday over the letter, but did he publicly support them? No. Prince Charles orders Prince Harry to go home. Meanwhile, National Enquirer published a report a few months ago claiming that Prince Charles ordered Prince Harry to go home. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex already moved to the US after carrying out their final royal engagement. The heir apparent allegedly asked Prince Harry to go home and was taking no for an answer. Prince Harry reportedly refused because his wife, Meghan Markle, and their son, Archie, needed him. Prince Charles ordered the RAF to fetch his youngest son, and Prince Harry relented. The outlet added that Meghan Markle didn't make it easy for her husband. She allegedly threw a hissy fit and gave Prince Harry an ultimatum. The report was not true. Prince Harry and Markle are still in the US. They just purchased a $14 million mansion in Montecito. Meghan and Harry in Hollywood. Also, an insider say the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are determined to make it in Hollywood, so they're not leaving the tinsel town anytime soon. Harry's determined to make it in Hollywood, just as much as Meghan, the source told Us Weekly. He's focusing on making documentaries connected to good causes, not just on the production side of things. We'll also be seeing him in front of the camera, more as a spokesperson than anything else.